soon, me and you go to enjoy good and qualitative governance in Imo State.
Ike, one name. God don't finally answer our prayer. You go soon get a job. Oh.
Good job. Since when APC take over government, you know they see meaningful changes everywhere. See the primary schools. I mean, a free education where they give.
I don't want to go to that government school. I want to go to a private school. How do you expect me to pass my WAEC when we don't even have a good mathematics teacher? English teacher, talk more of a science teacher. Them say they give us free education. We had the free education day.
Can you see the free education? Even the 305 UBE classrooms and federal roads where federal government they built for Imo State. Now him your Alahaji, they claim say na him do am. You see all this lie, you go soon end for this Imo State.
Really? Now who be this now?
Madam, na the right honorable Emeka Inyejua. Omeka Horanya, the Deputy Speaker, House of Representatives, the only candidate allotted in Imo State to become governor.
Which Emeka now? Nayo. Right honorable Emeka Inyejua. Now the man God sent to liberate Imo State from the sins. Lai government. Poor education in the name of free education. With right honorable Emeka Ihedioha, that abortion issue, they signed into law, encouraging prostitution and destroying our young girls and their babies. He is coming to abolish it. There will be free and qualitative education with quality teachers in all government schools. Our roads are going to be the best. Good water and rapid industrial development. With right honorable Emeka Ihedioha as your governor and my governor, nobody will collect your land again by force without due negotiation and settlements.
Now I believe you, and I believe in Emeka Ihedioha. As for me and my family, we shall vote for
PDP!
Vote right honorable Emeka Ihedioha for governor Imo State.
PDP! Forward Nigeria!
Oriri l'oluwa ti ne kekere kile jiya. Wede pa godun leluwe, ebere nduya.